Dixi is wandering, reading her newspaper for the day. Today is November 26th, Sunday, after Thanksgiving. Ooh, what do we smell, Dix? What you got? Where are you going now? Okay, going to the tennis court. She's such a good girl. I just hate the way the leash trails underneath her. In case she decides to pee, I have to wash it. And that's not fun, but it's okay. We can do it. It's nice and peaceful here now. Nobody's out. So she gets to go with me following behind her and not actually holding her leash. Even though she's on her leash. Ooh, where'd you go? Oh, Dixi!